know this is the truth, because I've been staring at my dad so many times.